of our study room. So I am back with another art and craft activity. Today I will teach how we can make a underwater book cover of our notebooks and books and diaries in simple steps. I hope you will enjoy to make this.